I was a fool. I trusted your every move with my restless heart. But then I slowly realized we could be heroes, we could be lovers, we could be strangers till we die. But nothing can break us when we are united. Let's stay who we are.
Yeah. Looking back, I don't regret anything that I did. See, my life compared to many's is more than a gift. All this good shit here today, but it's gone tomorrow. And I doubt it ever changed, that's just how it is. All the tears, all the suffering, all these years, all the fears, it's hard to keep my visions clear. When I'm surrounded by all of my peers, it's more than severe that I don't break or collapse when I see my goal is near. Suffering all these years, all the fears, it's hard to keep my visions clear. When I'm surrounded by all of my peers, it's more than severe that I don't break or collapse when I see my goal is near.
One dream in a fire of passion burning, like a wheel that's always turning, never slowing down. Everything seemed out of reach, but they could always see it and knew one day they'd reach it. Look at them now, shining brighter than the stars. No one thought they'd get this far. Riding high on waves of pride tonight. Leaving a mark on what they touch. Cashing in on never giving up. Climbing the ladder till they finally got to the top. They take 23 feels like a dream. Everything their hearts were set on, finally holding it in their arms, never letting go, leaving a mark on what they touch, cashing in on never giving up, climbing the ladder till they finally got to the top.
Thousands who are known or who want to be known as poets. Maybe one or two are genuine, and the rest are fakes. Hanging around with sacred precincts, trying to look like the real thing. Needless to say, I am one of the fakes, and this is my story.
I'm skies around us have billions of stars, which light the way to the path we take. They could either guide us or control us. We are slaves to the universe. We only exist to appease a higher power. We must fight to gain our freedom. Only then we find ourselves. Around us have billions of stars, which light the way to the path we take. They could either guide us or control us. We are slaves to the universe. We only exist to appease a higher power. We must fight to gain our freedom. We find ourselves. We find ourselves. We find ourselves. We'll be right back.
Together we push our love and worlds
at the very start of our universe. Simulation.
Dark Heart!